to be honest, there's nothing bad about a road game because I'm being serious. I would rather play away because you got Oklahoma got 85,000 people there, so that means 85,000 people plus the 100 on their sideline all against us. It couldn't be no better feeling than that. You know, you're back against the wall. Let's be honest, nobody expects us to go out there and win. We're, what, 21-point favorite to lose? So nobody in America expects us to win, so why not go there and have fun? You know what I mean? I'm looking forward to the challenge this weekend.
What have you seen on film from them?
What I've seen on film is a great attacking team. They have a great quarterback. They run great options, great zones. They're just like a typical Oklahoma team, a team that's ready to compete for a BCS or national championship, and we're looking forward to hopefully beating them.
Yeah, you made, I think, on the stats, you made like 6 tackles. Is it a different role you being a playmaker, or is that just kind of a...
It's called watching film. I study film way more than I did last year, and the game has slowed down tremendously a lot to me. So I think me making plays is just something that's in me. I'm going to make plays regardless. I mean, I know a nose guard don't supposed to make 6 plays, but me watching film, I noticed that they got to run the ball. If you're going to run the ball, you're going to come up to that gap, or you're going to go outside. And they didn't do too much of that, so I had to go out there and try to make some plays with one. So that's how I made 6 tackles.
And at Oklahoma, you got a mobile quarterback. It's just hard to contain and hard to stop and kind of a double threat. Is there anything special you do to prepare for him?
There's one thing we need to do. Everybody needs to do their job on the defense. It's as simple as that. Whatever it is you tell us to do, if they run an option, they say, Shaq, you stop the running back. Isaiah, you stop the quarterback. Cook, you stop the running back. It's that simple. If you do your job, we can win.
How much are the coaches emphasizing that right now? Because you're not the only – I mean, Bruce is over there saying the exact same thing.
To be honest, the coaches didn't emphasize. It was me today. I told them in practice, if we want to win, we have to do what the coaches say to do. Mm-hmm. Do your job and we can win.